guys, SlothDance here, and welcome back to more Armello. Okay, so I think we're gonna finish the Dragon Clan, which means Oxana. I have Scratch on her, I have the Sulfur Ring, which is like the default Dragon Ring, so you don't take swamp damage. Cool red dice. I can show you, this is how you edit the loadout. I can show you my dice collection. Maybe this dice would be better for her because she has yeah, so that is my current ooh, these are good too. I'll do this one. This is my current dice collection. So that is the Cinderstone dice. Yeah, so we're gonna go through with Oxana. I like to have, like, from different clans, so they're all different colors. There we go. Cool. So this is my last of the Dragon Clan videos. And then I'll be moving on to, I believe it is the Rivals, is the only one that I haven't done yet. So basically, Armello is a board card game. Like a digital board card game. Woof to the bear, the clan's declared the time has come to take the throne. For Rot's creeping in and twists our king. Heroes rise, save Armello. So that's the premise. Basically, the king of Armello is corrupted. You need to defeat him. You can do it a number of ways. You can collect something called Spirit King. So he dies if you win. You can just fight the king, defeat him in battle. You can have the most prestige at the end of the game if nobody else defeats the king. No better. Oh, that's something. Prestige is good. Or you can out corrupt. They're basically getting rot. You can out-rot the rot king. Shield. Yeah, sure, we'll go to Spyglass Canaries to use cards. Strategist, plus one action. You know, that would give us a big advantage. Buy an action. Sure, I have 60%, why not? So if you want, you can pause the screen, read through the quests. I'm not going to read all of the flavor text. It's a lot. So basically, you go on quests, collect items, use those items to better equip yourself to be able to defeat the king in whichever manner you choose. I have noticed that, like 90% of you watching this video are not subscribed. Maybe consider hitting that subscribe button. Just saying. Just a little. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate that. Yeah. That's Gore. Gore is adorable. I love Gore. Reminds me of a kid show when I was young called Gummy Bears. Who else remembers that? I'm gonna have my tea. I've not been.
Let darkness spread.
I don't know when exactly this is going out. Probably in a couple weeks. Hopefully, I'll know more by then. But yeah, I've been having some. Complications from that. That's not great. I have some magic. I also need items. Oh, that'll give me more magic. Oh. That's actually not terrible. Let's do that. Where? Over there. I don't want this, so that way I can use it. Let's go this way. Yeah, it's a beautiful game. You can play higher levels of it. Yeah, just keeping it simple. But it's a gorgeous game. A lot of fun. Hey, Thane. Murdering people, I see.
And what shall be lore this day?
Yes, until next dawn, the king will pay for any. Ooh, okay, so you get 2 gold if you end your turn early. Making perils more difficult.
Yes, go with that will do nicely.
But at least it's a way to make money. Oh good, that guy's moving. A shield. What does Thane have? It has nothing. Might be a bad idea. But I do have these cards that I can use. Oh, right! I totally forgot to read off her special ability. Well, there you see it. So when she's in combat, if your opponent has a spell card, she can take the spell card and I get the dice for it, basically. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Let's go fire. Okay, I'll get her. I'll just keep exploding, huh? Yeah, okay, cool. That's neat. Because he has the. Okay, bye, Thane. Oh, God, it's so cool. I really like Oxana. She's awesome. And no swamp. Oh man, Lucky has this skin for gore where he has a little pop on his head. It is so cute. He used to be able to share skins. Because like we like share a library. So we share our games together on Steam. But I don't know. It stopped. So I don't know. Yeah, so I have Fang, Hargreave, Griot, and I don't think your dog's the last one I want to do. A tree like that, the first amount of damage that he takes, he doesn't take. So he just loses like his tree. Okay. God, it's so good. Okay. I need one. Add 4 cards. Ow. You're so further away. I mean, I killed Thane. That's good for both of us. And they're all out to get paid.
A new declaration.
Okay. Fugitives Unleashed, new trickery perils. Fog of War. Yeah.
And so it is.
Bumble into each other. Guards are so cute. Magic. So helpful. I guess I'll play Park Scale. Can't steal cards from people you can't see. Yeah, I guess I'll do that again too. That was a song. Ice makes such a cool setup. Oh, you're not coming back? What does this count as? Like, I just watched you commit a murder. Honestly, I think the character designs improved. Thane's one of the original, and Oxana's like just, you can see that the art's improved. It's still very much in the same style. It just looks better. Twist, leave me alone. Oh. Alright, Twist is dying somewhere. She got the spirit stone.
Love me, darkness.
Both of those are very handy if I could get some money. Negative 2 gold. I mean, I don't have any gold, so... Yay, I did it. Cool. I mean, I don't need this money cost, so I can leave it there. Wow, Thane is having a rough game. Just died. Okay. Wow. the next one.
What shall the Lord this day?
I don't have.
And the kingdom shall know my rule.
So all you rot people. Where did Twist go? They did do most of the work on that page. Where's my next quest? I always forget where I'm going. Did I not take a quest? No, I did. It's there. Okay. I think it's safer to go around this way. Oh. Ooh. No, I want the blacksmith. Yeah, sometimes random events happen. I am going to grab that blacksmith. Oh no, somebody else put down the recruitment. Okay, cool. Do I have enough money? I can heal myself. That's it. That's all I can do. Oh! No, I don't have. I can't get this. This is fixed.
Not embrace darkness, heroes.
The bandit clan has a really cool ring. Where are you? Get money for killing people. Very handy. Where is corrupted? Okay. Oh. Prestige. Don't know even what
and
to
what
do with all
this day.
It's red plague. Ooh. Ooh.
This should be interesting.
That's a terrible choice. Plague's awful though, because it stays with you. Lightning is just like a weapon. I need some. I don't think anybody has a bounty. Why get money here though? Okay, I don't have rot. Do I have a moon? No. Do I have a sword? No, I have no moons. So I might be getting the plague anyway. Which would suck. Yep, I got the plague thanks to us. Thanks. just one, right? I don't need a spirit stone, and I need my money. I guess let's just go heal. Right, I have that equipment, so it does still count. Some more defense, please. I wish I had the other one though that cleansed my rod. Oh god. Alright, I need to use my money, I need to use. Unless I can somehow magically get some money somewhere. To get one of those little tea ones. I'm just thinking my tea is lukewarm at best right now.
Step forward, hero.
everybody gets a bounty. Let's have some.
And so it is.
At least that King's Garden. I got a bunch of magic. Help me? That does not help me. Ooh. Yes, please. Health. I would have liked to have this equipped. I just don't think that's gonna happen because I can't see anybody. And I guess I could go out and go back. Vanished. I don't think it's worth it. So I think I'll just use it. Let's attempt to murder the king. I don't have rot, it's not a rot battle anymore, so I don't need to get rid of the dice. Blacksmith.
Your life ends here.
That, don't make that. Use that. Okay. Yeah. Next year. Well, I do have less of an explosion. Oh no, I'm dead. Guys, I'm dead. I am so dead. I lost. I don't know who has the next most prestige. It's not me. But the king and I killed each other, so I don't win. Twist. Okay, so there you go. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Armello. Do the YouTube stuff, and if you want to subscribe, you can hit the adorable sloth at the bottom of your screen, and I'll see you all later.